now. I know I tend to talk about how I got a fortune on me, but when that comes to politics, the city been forcing on me. Man, I can't even RIP and show my remorse to the homie. No, I carry the guilt of the city's misfortunes on me. I even got the cleanest stab plot and extortion on me. My parents' divorces on me. My therapist's voice is making the choices for me. And I always censor myself, 'cause no matter what they report.